Police have swooped on a multi-million dollar cannabis ring, which they allege spanned from Sydney's northwest to Campbelltown. In early morning raids, they arrested four people, seizing thousands of plants.
This is what $6 million worth of cannabis looks like. 2,000 plants found hidden away at a property in Schofields.
Police search warrant!
A 24 and 29-year-old man and 49-year-old woman taken into custody and charged.
We want to shut them down as soon as we can because, as you can see, each crop is earning this syndicate millions of dollars.
The alleged leader of this drug ring, a 28-year-old man, arrested at his apartment in Rhodes.
You're not involved in any way at all?
No, I don't know, sorry.
Yao Lim Bu, the focus of today's operation, taking down the alleged mastermind behind the syndicate.
They're extremely serious charges. It's directing a criminal organised group which holds a substantive jail sentence if convicted.
Police allege he also coordinated a cannabis plantation near Campbelltown, a setup shut down by police last month, $7 million worth of crops, five men arrested.
We're confident that we'll be able to link more properties back to the syndicate.
There are more than 2,000 cannabis plants here, each worth around $3,000.
They're about 10 weeks into their cycle, so in 2 weeks' time, this drug will be on the streets.
The group will meet with a magistrate tomorrow. Bill Hogan, Nine News.